All right, go. And another reminder for your safety and everybody's safety, please walk inside the bowling center. This is a bowling alley, not Laguna Seca Raceway. Please do not run. Thank you.
Still
Attention Classic bowlers, just a reminder, house rules state that all bowlers must be wearing regulation bowling shoes. If there's anyone in your group bowling without bowling shoes, please send them up to the front desk. Bowling shoes are required for every bowler, no exceptions.
Thank you. All right. Thank you.
Attention, Kids Full Free customers and Family Pass customers. The time is nearly 4:30. If you would like to add any games beyond the two free games that you have redeemed, please purchase your extra games at the desk before 5 o'clock. There will be no more game sales after 5. And please keep in mind that all extra games will need to be done by 6 o'clock tonight. We will shut off all Kids Bowl free lanes at exactly 6 o'clock.
Thank you.
And heads up, Kids Bowl Free and Family Pass customers, we are now on a waiting list for Kids Bowl Free. If you are still using your lane and you want to add games, please do so before your last game runs out. Otherwise, once your last game is over, we will be shutting off your lane and clearing it for the next group on the waiting list.
Thank you.
Andrew Giolafino, your Kids Bowl free lane is now available. Andrew, your lane is ready.
Thank you. You were a little star. Thank you.
Classic bowlers, the time is now 5 o'clock. From this point forward, all lanes will only be rung up by the hour. If you have purchased games, you have until 6 o'clock to finish all remaining games. This is for Kids Bowl Free, the League Bowler Special, Junior Special, Military Rate, and all other open play game rates. You have 1 hour to finish all game bowling. All remaining sales tonight will only be hourly. Thank you.
Mom.